بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين السلام عليكم. This is your brother Gabriel Romani and welcome back to another episode of the Positive Islamic Psychology series, where we are understanding how to become counselors, how to use the Positive Islamic Psychology model to heal the world of, you know, the physical ills, the psychological ills, the spiritual ills, kufr and so on, oppression, inshallah. This is da'wah. Da'wah. The last time I left you with saying that this is the direction of the anbiya. They were sent by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to reform humanity, but fully, not only their mind, not only their heart, not only their spirit, but everything. Okay, everything. The third principle today, inshallah, we're going to explore out of the four principles, is on being the Khalifa of God, the Vicegerent on God. And the concept of Khalifa on earth, as I said before in the previous episodes, Allah introduces us, the believers, through wahi, through revelation, the Quran, in the beginning of the Quran, in Surah Al-Baqarah. Okay? When your Lord said, Inni ja'ilun fil ardi Khalifa, I would put on this earth, my representative. And the angels are a bit shocked. They're asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, why, ya Allah, knowing that what's going to happen? Allah says, I know what you don't know. And the answer to the angels' question is the rest of the Quran, the stories of the prophets with their people, you know, the deception of the people, the decadence of morality and society, and so on, and how the prophets had sabr and patience and persevered in establishing the concept of the Khalifa on earth. Okay, so we must acknowledge that the fundamental doctrines and teachings of Islam are timeless and never changing. That is what the notes tell us. And we cannot say that, okay, the Khalifa model was applicable at the time of Prophet ﷺ or the previous prophets, but it's not applicable today. No, actually, when the prophets came with this solution, they came with a solution that is applicable for all the times and never changing. The problem is today, why are we suffering in the world? Our political models are medical models, our educational models, everything is because we don't keep this concept in mind. Allah first, the revelation first. We are representatives of Allah. So what does this mean? Okay, promulgating and propagating Islam successfully among Muslims and non-Muslims, be it dawah, be it islah. Okay, problem is that this is no longer working in the light of the circumstances of the modern world. People have slowed down. Dawah now is just like people think it's just by going outside somewhere and giving some pamphlets or just having an interfaith dialogue. It's not. There's so much more. So we need to look at the world and how it's changing and utilize modern technology and modern approaches. The prophets at their time utilized whatever resources they had available to them. So in the concept of the Khalifa, the book describes that this is the role that was given by Allah to Adam, the first man, and it culminated with the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam. And after they have passed away, they have gone, now it is our turn. Okay, it is our turn. Allah has endowed us with attributes of love, mercy, forbearance, even though they're limited, but man naturally becomes inclined towards goodness because of this. Okay, so when we become good, then we want to make others good. And that is the point of being a Khalifa, of ta'muruna bil ma'ruf wa tanhawna lil munkar. Upholding the rules of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is to protect society. Okay, so when we look into the Quran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us that created man for three reasons, if we put all the ayat together. Number one, to be his Khalifa on this earth. Number two, to be his abd, his servant on this earth. And number three is to know him. From this we can understand that man cannot be the Khalifa of God without being the abd of God. Because how can you have authority without responsibility, without humbleness, submitting yourself? By being God's Khalifa and serving him, man comes to know God, i.e. being the one who, ma'rifah, understanding Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and his purpose in this. Inshallah, we'll continue in the next episode. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.